What's up everybody, Venom here, and today I'm gonna demonstrate how to record your screen, how do you capture your screen on video or also record your PC games, whatever you want to record, without the use of capture card. So first of all, you're gonna need a software called Lightcam HD. So go to Google and type Lightcam HD. Yeah, click on the second link, version 4.3.0.2, and click on download torrent. It's the best. It has a very small size of just 24 MBs. After you download it, you're gonna go and install it wherever it is using this setup. Just install it. So I'm not going to install right now because I have already installed it over here. So once you have completed the installation, you click on this MP3 encode file. Copy this file, go to the root folder wherever you have installed it. If you have installed it in C, you just go to C program files, but I have installed it on my E drive, so I'm just gonna go over here. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna paste this over here. So this allows Lightcam to record your speakers, the sound within your speaker. So you can record it using a mic, or you can just record the sound from your speakers. That's it. So after that, if you click on here, a really cool software. So this is the user interface. There are a bunch of settings over here. It's very user friendly. Just put your mouse on which option you don't understand, and description will pop up. Over here there are different modes. This is for game recording. Whenever you want to record a game, this is the general recording. You can also select the audio format. Also, you can lock the frame rate. Now if you want, you can just lock it for 30. Generally keep it on no limit. Well, that's good. So that's it. It's very easy to use, no problems at all. So that's the end of the video for you guys, and like, comment, subscribe and share, and I'll catch you next time.